Three homes in Hopewell were all hit by gunfire within a span of 6 hours. The first happened just after 6:30 last night on Jackson Street. Police say several bullets were fired into that home. Then about 8 p.m., police got a call from a person who said someone fired shots at their home on South 18th Street. Then just after 12:30 this morning, officers say someone also shot into a house on Kenwood Avenue. Investigators say a dark SUV may be involved.